Staying at Nation Ford High School, we caught up with one of those teachers who is actually returning to her classroom. Ellen Bright is a second-year math teacher at Nation Ford High School, and she's a proud alum. She teaches mostly juniors, but says she loves math because of a teacher she had when she went to the school, and now she hopes to pass that on.
I know a lot of people struggle with it, and I like helping kids get to the point where, like, that light bulb turns on and just seeing them maybe not hate math so much because now they know how to do it.
Bright also coaches basketball and soccer for the high school. She played both for the Falcons and continued her soccer career at USC Upstate in Spartanburg.